outfield. Tried to save a six. And that's where he hit his head. That's a really, really nasty one. He was able to get to his feet. He was able to walk off being assessed. But fingers crossed that all is okay for Steve.
What an amazing effort that was. Yep. Did I say five runs? Mm.